My internal curiosity has really been a driving force for my interest in science as a career. It's always been sort of a goal of mine to chase truth and to follow the next question. I started type 1 diabetes research at the age of 19 here at the University of Florida. When we study the genetics of type 1 diabetes, we have a lot of hits throughout the human genome that suggest different pathways are important in that loss of tolerance. My lab has been focused on understanding some of those genetic hits and developing drugs that target those pathways as a way to actually make new therapies to intervene in patients that are at risk for disease. A big part of my work ethic and how I run my laboratory stems from the lessons that were taught to me by my mother, who was cleaned houses for a living, was a single parent raising two sons. So the lessons I learned from my mom from an early age were honesty, integrity, hard work, and, you know, from my own perspective, translating that into real-world results that will impact patients and their families. To receive this research award from the College of Medicine is a great honor for me personally, but I will say that this has always been a team effort within the Diabetes Institute. I hope that they take this as a team science award. The most rewarding part of my career and my work as a scientist is to interact with trainees and to discover new science, new data that really pushes the field forward. And it really feeds into that initial curiosity.